just a mite too warm to grab that valve.